Drew? Where's the Drew?
I don't know where it is. Oh, Troy took it home, I think, with him.
You're not. You gotta take down what's in there and put it over there first, and then take the wood by itself. You're not gonna push it like that. Take the onions, the toaster machine.
I know, but how can I put it over there? There's not enough room.
You can't put it anyways, because there's this the thing in the middle. You see the pipe in the middle? You can't.
Huh?
That pipe in the middle right there? You
bro,
can't.
Bro, it's not that long. Bro. You understand what I'm trying to do? I'm trying to put this shelf right here. Okay. And you got the spatula blocking me. That's what I'm trying to say.
Okay, right now what I'm going to do, I'm going to have shelves over here. Me.
Time is money. Time to sleep. Time to sleep. What's here? Grab this big ass pickle jar. Grab this pickle jar. Please.
I got you. I got
you. That's a splash all over the place.
Down payment. I'm sorry, David.
Mm-hmm.
How's everything looking?
Good, I'm almost done with this.
I don't got it, bro.
Huh? No way.
Yeah.
Shit.
We had to use spreadsheet. Yo, do you got a measure tape?
No, I don't.
For a reason, you disappointed me.
How?
Started moving those two, and you're like, oh, let's go.
He said, Mikey, he's like crazy. Yeah, I was like, yeah.
Mikey was Yeah, man. Good man.
Follow me.
What are you doing?
Yeah, you grab him a pen from the drawer.
I'm the bridge. We've got a bridge.
The cashier, sir. There's a drawer. There's pens in there.
Okay, now we have our outlets together here. We move them back into our box here. I'm going to pull this wire nut so it stays up away from all the connections to keep our ground wires wet. Everything here, so they don't touch our conductors. Just for not hitting the wires. Nope. Yeah, ground wire. And I'll push this ground wire down so it stays away from everything here. Careful not to poke into the live conductors here.
Really, you got time?
Now this is going to be screwed on to this bottom of this cabinet here when they get it into place where they're going to put it. And I see that ground wire is up where I don't want it. Okay, I got it down away from everything there. And I'll have to put a box extension on this and fix it later.